chicos. ¡Aire!
The Destroyer. The Ghost.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Nice jab. Oh, he missed that kick. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by the Ghost.
Shot a right hand through right there.
The Destroyer with the good knee to the body. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Trying to go to the body. And another strike lands. Baker with the kick to the midsection.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
And a nice jab. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. Nicely done. He slipped the punch.
That's a great job defending.
Changes his stance.
Swing and a miss by the Destroyer.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Nice work on the counter.
Man, that jab's really effective here.
Good 1-2.
That punch was blocked. Solid straight.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. That one connected.
Oh, that's a big leg kick.
Let's go. Body kick, look at that.
Under two.
Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Absolutely, Joe.
Baker with a solid right kick to the body.
Tagged him.
Good leg kick by the Destroyer.
Very nice kicks.
He just slipped the left. Just misses with the left.
Oh, he's starting to tee off.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick. Final minute of round one. Joe, there's a strong hook by the Destroyer.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Big swing and a miss by the Destroyer.
And connects with the jab.
Nice hand. Final seconds of round one.
Check that one.
And the end of the round.
Listen, if you just let your hands go, the whole fight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
Joe, what do you think about that first round?
It was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to pick up the pace, though.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice jab by the Destroyer.
There he goes with a 1-2.
The Ghost with the straight left.
Good pro fighters always move well side to side.
Nicely done.
Oh, good shots.
Those numbers tell the story. Body kicks all night long.
Tags him.
Back and forth battle.
Baker's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse. That's a solid strike.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Oh, nice body kick.
Good right-left combo by Baker.
Found a home for that.
Great jab by the Destroyer.
Joe, we talked about the jab earlier, and he continues to utilize it to keep his opponent at distance. Good punch by the Ghost.
He's taking some shots now.
Nice parry there.
Oh! Solid straight left. Hard jab.
The Destroyer with the good jab.
There it is, swing and a miss.
Outstanding technique here. Great job defensively in some outstanding counters.
Good jab by the Destroyer.
Joe, it's very interesting to watch him work his counter striking. He waits patiently for his opponent to strike first, and then he answers big time.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Looking for the takedown, wants the single.
Oh, there he goes.
Well,
nicely
takedown.
Done. He's got to look out for his leg here. He's got it out. He's got it out. That was a nice jab.
1-2 connects.
Nice punch. And he's looking for that left.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Switch kick by Baker. And that's the end of round number two.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Carly getting us set for round three.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third and final round.
Joe, this has been a pretty good fight thus far.
So far, some pretty good action, Mike. Lands a nice left.
The Destroyer gets hit with that body kick. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Another strong left by the Destroyer. Joe, we're really starting to see some damage done due to those body strikes.
He jumped down for the guillotine. Oh, look at that, slips right out of it. Half guard.
Let's see what he can do from here.
Wow. Back up to the feet.
That's a solid punch by Baker.
Oh, good combination. Oh, nice body shot. Avoiding the clinch here.
All right, breathe and relax, man. Breathe and relax, okay? Let's work on.
Good block.
Oh, solid straight left. Big straight punch.
Teeing off.
Beautiful body shot there, too.
Big power jab. Solid shot to the body.
Oh, what an exchange. Big right hand. Let's take a look at the replay. Here is the big right hand that ends this fight. Boom, right on the money. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Watch this again here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 43 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer, winner by knockout.